Thank you, Jesus.
Ia banyermo, ona te tu tinto bi. Ia banyermo, ona te tu tinto bi. Wakem biriji makamo, wembe ya si sembe. Wakem muaji makamo. Si se mene una bugo y te la bugo 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 una bugo y
any project that you have started, you are going to complete in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Woo! As the only one that will be on
easy.
Amen. You will not die before the completion of your project in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The project you started, you are going to be alive to complete that project in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And that is why I say you are the landlord and not the tenant.
Amen.
Why are you so much say what you want to say about it?
Amen. We are moving from Joshua 1:3, and that is from where I said you are the landlord and not the tenant. In your family, you will have rights there as a rightful married wife in Jesus' name. The Bible said, any voice that is raised against you, be silenced in Jesus' name. Amen.
If your man don't put a sin in your
life,
if man and all, they can want you and all, he promised it. You will have right in that family in Jesus' name.
Amen.
When I say, they don't have that sin, I'm the landlord, I'm not the tenant.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Praise the living God.
Amen.
I say, praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
When you not serious again, amen.
Amen.
Joshua 1:3. We were seeing one with Joshua Gara. God, mountain air. Everybody must see Sinqua. I didn't want to go to the city. That means on your own, one of my boss here. If he could be here, give me a
bow.
And that is why when you go to your shop, make a declaration because you are the landlord. But even a hammer was second in command. When I ask more the guy, you are the gate man. What the guy said, no. I'm not gate man, you're occupying my position and I will soon take it. When you walk off, I'm always here to be now. I will see your tumor, commander. I will destroy you. Anybody that wants to destroy you will destroy his generation or her generation in Jesus' name. Proverbs 26:27 says, "Now the money will not come from my hand." All in Jesus' name. I'm telling you today, beloved brothers and sisters, come and see Mordecai. You only get mad. Mordecai, you see, yeah, physically, you think you are greater than me, but I know I'm greater than you. Mordecai, you see, only one. No, Bruno, we're just Now listen to what God told Joshua. And that's why I said you are the landlord and not the tenant. Joshua 1:3. Bible says, Therefore, the time has come for you to lead the people of the Israelites. As you, wherever you set your foot upon, I am going to give it to you as your inheritance. Wherever you go, I will be with you. Number verse 5 will say, no one will be able to stand against you as long as you live. Child of God, you are beyond destruction. I say you are beyond destruction. Why na lo ne kan na bo ni kan me nkiri kan ne kiri maka na okiri kiri kan na bo ko sa die le gene. Nobody can destroy you. Opa! Om Miriam, Iria wo maka no Korea wo gene me. Korea wo gene me. Korea wo. Abo ni Iria wo alo me. Pe ma ya ba wo. Njo. Iria wo Samson bi da wo. Ndi e kwesi na emeri bi da meri bi e. Aga bido rire ya. Ihe na eno mu chukwu bu na ha na-eri awọ. Ugo ahụ eri awọ. Ona ka o ji agbago agbago. Fly high. Ugo ahụ eri awọ. Ugo ahụ eri ihe nwụrụ anwụ. Ụmụ nke chukwu eri bego awọ. Ihe anyị kwesịrị iri na-erizi anyị. Praise the living God. But if you keep yourself holy, God said, I'll always make you a landlord wherever you go. And I pray that the grace of God in you will continue to expand in your life so that today and always, wherever you go, you will continue to be a landlord in Jesus' name. He said, I will never abandon you or fail you. Verse 7 said, do not deviate from them, what I have told you. Then you will be successful in everything you do. Now, Genesis chapter 23, where I say you are not the land, you are not the tenant, you are the landlord. Genesis chapter 23. Listen. When Sarah was with 127, come on, anybody? Was Sarah the 127? Let me analyze that. 127 years. When Sarah was 127 years old, she died at Kiriath Arba, now called Hebron, in the land of Canaan. There Abraham mourned and wept for her. Now listen. Then leaving her body, Abraham had presumed ye. He said to the Hittites, elders. Yandi Hittites never. He said to them, here I am a stranger and a foreigner among you. Please sell me a piece of land so that I can give my wife a proper burial. Then the Hittites replied to him. They replied to Abraham and said, no, don't say that again. Listen, my lord, you are an honored prince among us. You are not a tenant. You are not a foreigner. You are not a stranger. Choose the finest of our tombs and bury her there. No one here will refuse to help you in this way. You are a landlord and not a tenant. I said, you are a landlord and not a tenant.
Abraham Amade,
be humble.
When I want you to read that, you see, I'm a foreign man, money on there. I said, cha! Ekuna! We respect you a lot here
because we see the glory of God inside you. He said, you are an honored prince among us. Choose.
When you have this courage and this message of God in your life, in your mind, everyone needs also Jacob, Sokoto, Israel, Nigeria, everyone needs to equal, what you want?
From north, east, and west, let the blessing of God overflow upon you. And if you do, in the mighty name of Jesus, because God said, wherever you go,
let others go
and do not succeed, you go and succeed in Jesus' name.
That's why I said, you're a landlord, you're not a tenant. Be courageous.
You will die about that because your case is what? Different. I'm going to bend your own law. Because you're going to go. You're going to go anywhere. You're going to go to 3 o'clock. We enter the final battle by God's grace. And the beloved brothers and sisters, why are you always spiritually weak? You cannot stand to listen to the message of God. You're going to go to midnight. You're going to go to
How can you fight them?
That is the one who man at on turn and man achieve the foundation ever.
This is not how we will be. See, when you have been here, then you run out of us. We are the baby more. When you are here, then
you are
the baby here.
You are so blind. Jeremiah 5:21 says, "No, when I run out of us, you see." Now, for number chapter 22, Balak could not go to the one who is in the wrong. When I come also, the angel of God blocked him.
Oh.
Ha, now, Balaam afro the angel of God. Mananama Iwausa atoro for the angel of God. And that is why I'm speaking, you are sitting down. Because your blindness can give at most. Your spiritual blindness as serious as anything.
And the Bible says, a land without vision is a land of darkness.
You know, see, when you see your enemy, what will your enemy? Because you don't see.
That is the problem of Christian.
But look at Elisha. Elisha was in his house monitoring the enemy. You see, if that sinner, if that needle,
bah, follow, if that, if we be, and him. Error. This one is an half number.
Yes.
One go and a half time here.
Yes, sir.
It's your one go at church.
Yes, sir.
You know what I mean? But you must say, you never know who you are. Get up and go and get what you don't see you. Spiritual weakness, that is the basic problem of Christians. Generals and apostles, money 40 say to us, we never eat. We are not going to eat or drink until you have committed murder, until he will pour their soul. In order to listen to the word of God, you are sitting down. How are you going to fight the battle? How are you going to fight the battle? I know one. Chineke, the fourth man in the fire. When you talk about fourth man in the fire, you talk about Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, and Daniel. And what did these people do? What did they get handled? Mbehano! Now Babylon! Babylon! The 3.5 years. He didn't have the resource I opened in a minute. When we get to Bahani more, they were watching the fourth man in the fire. You, in our own command, couldn't give you a bona fide. Then I bought God in the fourth man in the fire. But what is God in your life? Well, 3.5 years.
Saw some million outpouring the honey, they were able to conquer. I will learn the Buddha and Babylon, whoever landlord.
I want to know the Buddha, it will promote to have a landlord in a foreign land.
And that is why I tell you, you are a landlord and not a tenant in Jesus' name.
Yes, I am on the Mohanna. I want to know the general Buddha. Yes, I will see a company with Snipper and Andrew, not which means it. I said, my dad, William, who is it? Can't you?
The queen and the princess, because she was the landlord and not the tenant in Jesus' name.
And Joseph, who would never buy a new? Where are the brothers and Joseph? Where's the other one? What down, poor? Heaven down, poor.
So they were saying, what's going on, Simon? I brought this foreigner. And they are going to make him the last. After me, he will take over. Because he is a landlord and not a tenant in Jesus' name.
Eventually, we are not a child of God. You have authority in your family. You have authority in our family. Mark, Pole, said to me, the band, Zaku, Sunu, here. Reba masun to ni reba ku se to ni ba ma ana bara gumba ana ichida gura ka
e mo rebe njuru olu ko chukwu elute ofu ma di ja na aba ni mi gini na o na eme ndi mmadu na egucha si ndi mmadu. I was no longer comfortable.
Wekuni ewe hostel wekuni ewe jicha ihe o na eme
another meeting so much. Now to tell me now when you think.
Ah.
What's your dog like? I can't hear you on the road. I want to narrate this story. I was born by a woman. You were a general to help one, but not even know to survive. You take a 7 cells of Skiba. Now, after the process of 19 past 13. 7 cells of Skiba. I don't want to say, Jesus, I know. Paul, I know. He's a very good boy. Who are you?
Amen.
You can never drive away evil power or evil forces where you are living an evil life.
Never come back and
never come virgin. Ndị ka mma ndị amabeghị nwoke maka ọha ya eje ya bụ n'ara ije inu nugo na nwatakịrị amụrụ ọhụrụ within 1 year less than inu nugo na enyi ure na-eme enyi ure ọ na-eme kedu ndị ọ na-eme ndarụwa ndị tagoro mkpụrụ osisi asịsa tara ndị na-eri awụ.
And
you don't want to be asked,
you don't want to be asked.
What you Badog, Judge of the Trevor, and I prepare for war.
Oh, you can't, your jobs are doing with there.
It might be the most of us. Let me cut the whole story short. The man, the preacher, the man, don't have bad material of quality. Right? Of where the people are afraid of battle. Child of God, let me tell you, the Bible says, and then in Zechariah chapter 9 verse 12, say, for every trouble you undergo, I'm going to reward you with a double blessing. So you have to have a video to go, we reward you with a double blessing. Zechariah 9, 12, let me be sure. Say, for every trouble you undergo, I'm going to reward you with a double blessing. Then why are you afraid of fighting the enemy? Why are you afraid of fighting the battle? Yeah, Zechariah 9, 12, whichever trouble you undergo, I'm going to reward you with a double blessing.
I will know it, but it will be born. Imagine this man who was under the mask. I want a father now because that year will be my last year in that parish. Just father, I want a father now.
Now give me charge here.
Ah, where's he at? Muna haga boy, who's when I know about that? No more belong, no more become a tenant.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Then we're going to be John here. It's the day we're going
to be.
What did you say? You join me, ask
me.
Yes, you do. You join me,
ask
me. Yes, you do. I want to know if I'm the landlord or you're not the tenant. And you are the tenant, I'm not the tenant. You are the landlord, I'm the landlord, you are the tenant. I will be doing. Wait, baby, see, baby, wait, baby, baby.
Kai! Piam, piam! Anyway, we can see no data up here, bro.
Piam piam piam, perlu buka si otron. Mana jangan ini sana hanya ada. Oh lu kue beri jenis trik ye, ni keluar. Doktor ni trik, mana kau ni? Doktor ni trik, mana kau ni itu? Iman saya doktor, when we muda ini ane ngurih ni na, onya mama je. Kue saya bikin, ni mungkin gua lagu, napa kalau pernah mama tu? The mighty name of Jesus.
Mana mana siapa gua langsung? Oye ne jo sin je kwia obu no chigare akakwaria mana omo na oga na makano wura bible ti no kwa ro se ojo na to kwa ya o mo makana chile ke na abadon keti obara ti o ku jere mo na e jem deliver the message na kwa sana but the message that was when we talk in July when we talk in July the man just ya kwa ya na isa kwa gbanange I am the landlord you are what.
Emonya boleh nanya Yesus usia na you are the Lamb of God. He is what? Eternal.
And Matthew 15, 13, na. What is it about you? Get
food. You're not going to get
it. Now you're going to see it. You know what? You're going to get it. You're going to get it. Bruto, my God, I'm going to see it. What is it you have to choose? And I'm going to be there. You have been given the power and authority. You are the victor, not the victim. Go for battle. When you're going to get it, I'll say, what is it about you? What is it about you? Before prayer. Leave you alone. And now, I'm going to get it.
Oh, no, I think I'll call you because I'm about to be.
Get up! Fight! Pray and fast! Let every evil plant
be uprooted in Jesus' name. And that shows you are the landlord. Let that kid begin to be born in you. Go to your family.
Jesus has given me the authority.
It is 3 o'clock. After that, I don't know.
Get much in the end of the
time. Even after the university, find yourself located in your family on a shop or any place. Everybody can handle a baby. Even for a machine, listen to me. I want you now, at this moment, at this hour, to go. To renounce yourself from any covenant, from any power or any authority that is holding your family to ransom in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes. You must be the true landlord in the spirit and in the physical. Ndi awon acha kwachi deke. Awon acha ata anwa. Chita na awon acha na acha na na acho. Your family must be set free in Jesus' name. Your business must set free in Jesus' name. Your ambitions must be free in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Okay, we need him.
Abomi tebo magu.
Jesus.
Abomi tebo magu. Abomi tebo magu. I'm gonna go to the hospital.